Hello there, my name is McHorse, and welcome to how to install Emoticons mod video tutorial. First, open the Emoticons official page in the web browser. You can find the link in the description. Scroll down to the download section. Here, we'll need to do two things. Download the mod, and generate an access key. Let's first download the mod. When you'll click on the link, it will send you through an AdFly page. Don't panic, it's just an ad. As long as you don't click on anything besides skip button, and close the tab afterwards, everything should be fine. Don't close the tab just yet, we'll need to generate an access key later. Now we can finally download the mod jar from Dropbox. If your browser will alert you that the file might be dangerous, don't worry, press keep button. There is no malware code, because I personally wrote the mod. Now go back to the Emoticons mod page, and click on the button to generate an access key. It will send you through an ad page again. If your antivirus software will prevent you from accessing the page, just disable it for this procedure, and enable it afterwards. Now we can generate an access key. All you have to do, is to type in your Minecraft username, and click on the generate button. This will download a file called user.txt. This is basically the access key. I assume that you have Minecraft Forge already installed. So, go to downloads and drag and drop Emoticons mod to Minecraft's mods folder. Now go to config folder. Create there a folder named Emoticons, if it doesn't exist, and drag and drop the access key file. Make sure it's called exactly user.txt. And that's basically it. Now launch Minecraft, and see whether it works. Once Minecraft is launched, enter any world, and your character should appear to be animated. If it appears to be animated, it means that Emoticons mod was successfully installed. There we go. Now you can finally enjoy all the Emoticons emoji features. Let's try a couple of emotes. Hopefully, this video helped you to install Emoticons mod. If you had troubles before, make sure to check out teaser and changelog videos. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.